Same set of words functions in two ways, in two different group of people. A particular doctor prepares a medicine to a patient and he gets cured by taking it. The remaining medicine is given to another patient who is badly sick due to another disease. Then he dies of toxicity. The words of an enlightened person are like that medicine that is specific to the patient with specific disease. Likewise, my words fit to a person with an independent and moderate thinking who is willing to liberate. These words are rude for others, though it hurts them. I sermonize continuously because while they are disappointed, another thousands of people get liberated. Both occur simultaneously. There are strong thunders while raining which make two results. First one is, it ruins all trees, animals, people and buildings around. Second one is, an infertile land becomes fertile due to nitrification. Both happen simultaneously. A truthful saint is like a strong thunderbolt. He affects two different groups in two ways. A thunderbolt ruins unwanted and leaves the suitable. It turns deserts into oases. It makes barren lands bear fruits. I am really like a person who holds a deadly weapon in his hand. He can do two things. One is massacring all enemies with that. I am holding the weapon called words, which massacres all misbelievers. I sermonize without letting any misbeliever stand in front of me, criticize the noble path, and make my words about destination a lie. The second thing which can be done by a deadly weapon is preparing foods for the hungry. The weapon can assassinate them as well. The weapon of a truthful saint is words.